We're off the air from SmackDown, and we're still here at ringside. Randy Orton being tended to after being knocked out by Big Show. And that's Del Rio.
Going to work on a prom, Randy Orton.
Del Rio caused the rib injuries in the first place with an attack.
Think about the beating that Orton took at the hands of the Big Show, and now this from Del Rio.
Del Rio, I would assume, feel disrespected after what happened with Orton earlier tonight.
Come on, Teddy, Alberto.
Well, as Friday Night SmackDown kicked off, Randy Orton delivered an RKO to Alberto Del Rio, and now Del Rio all over the exposed and we have to assume injured ribs of the Viper Randy Orton.
Randy Orton was assaulted throughout this match by Big Show. He suffered a couple of choke slams. And look at Del Rio. Del Rio incensed. He still believes he should be in line for the world title shot. And he's taking out that frustration tonight on Orton.
Come on.
Somebody's got to do something. The doctor and official are out here, but they got to get somebody to separate Del Rio from Orton because this is getting bad.
Come on, Randy.
Well, finally, here's our general manager, Booker T.
Yeah, but a vicious assault here continues from Alberto Del Rio on Randy Orton.
Yeah, well, Booker's sending out some officials. They got to take control here. They got to get Del Rio's going to seriously injure Orton if he hasn't already.
Get him, buddy.
Come on.